My name's Damon.
We're in Melbourne International Airport.
Yeah, we just went through customs and survived that. Got through. I had to take my hat off just so she could tell it was me. So that's pretty cool.
Yeah, and we're about to board a plane to England.
Yeah, we've got about 45 minutes left. We've got to go fly through the night through to Hong Kong, and then we're going to sit there and see how humid it is. And then I think we've got a 2-hour wait, and we're going to get on the plane to Heathrow. And that'll probably be about 24 hours time from now.
So we'll get back to you when we're in Hong Kong. Bin Laden. Hi, we're now in Hong Kong Airport.
And it's really big.
And we're hungry.
Yeah, we're very hungry. I managed to have a tiny bit of breakfast on the plane, but this one is officially pro at sleeping on airplanes. I got like an hour and a half sleep. I think you slept for like seriously 6 hours.
Yeah, mate.
They gave him his breakfast and like fucking he just didn't even realise I was there because he was fucking asleep.
Yeah.
I should have eaten. Because I just gave it back to her.
I should have kept it. Yeah, but now we're fucking hungry and we got about another hour wait to boarding the plane to Heathrow.
And we can't quite figure out the exchange rate. We're going to like exchange our money, but it was like 6,200 pence to the bloody hung or something.
We don't even have any money to buy any food.
So it's going to be like 14 hours before we even get to eat anything. But apart from those little powdered eggs on the plane. Probably won't see it through the camera.
Have a look outside, have a look through the window.
How big are those mountains, man?
Oh, what?
You can just see them too. How's that, just that beam up there? What is that, like a train or something?
Alright.
Okay, higher. See how big you can go.
No,
I would do it.
Pro slippery ramp rider.
Hello, my name is Borat. How do you do?